Hi, teachers. The Student Comprehension Report gives you an in-depth look into each student's progress in Prodigy Math Game. This can help you see where students are spending time in game and where they might need help. To get the Student Comprehension Report, click on the Reports tab in your dashboard. Then, View Report underneath Student Comprehension. Choose the student you're looking for information on by using the drop-down menu. Once you've selected a student, choose a date range you would like to see data on. The report will tell you what grade level your student answered questions for, how many questions they answered for each, the time on task for each grade level, as well as a corresponding grade percentage. When you click on the drop-down arrow beside each grade level, you can see the sub-skills that your student has been practicing. Then you can expand each section further to see exactly which questions your students are struggling with or where they need more of a challenge. To see examples of the questions being asked, just hover your mouse over the eye icon. This report is great for sharing results with your students and their parents, and you can print off a copy using the button at the top of the page. Try the Comprehension Report today. Happy teaching!